This week, while the rest of the world condemned Trump's Muslim ban, the Australian government applauded it. They are busy trying to strike deals to trade human beings with the US. Refugees are not bargaining chips. Let's show the world that all humans, regardless of race or religion, are equal. Let's bring them here.